So I'm Andy Singh. Welcome to Cosmic Comedy at my house, I'm Z. Come in for a laugh.
And the interesting thing is that always in January, February, a lot of South American tourists come to Berlin, which is a bit weird, because, you know, they have the summer holidays somewhere in the Copacabana, you know, somewhere there, somewhere in Brazil, dancing around, you know, drinking caipirinhas, and then they're like, oh, Rodrigo, let's go somewhere loco. Tengo groups, cerveza muy cheap, bailar, vivir, conocer. Let's go to Berlin! And it's a great idea to buy the tickets and then fly 12 hours over the Atlantic Ocean and then dancing in the airplane, going mental, and then they land in Tegel in January and the doors of the airplane open and then they die. That's what happens. You can always go to the airport and like...
Is that the one from Rio?
Yeah.